My name is Brett Ginsburg. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Psychiatry. My area of interest is behavioral pharmacology. That is the study of drugs and how they affect behavior. I started as an undergraduate, I took this natural products course and became aware of pharmacology. But pharmacology isn't really taught as in undergraduate institutions. So it was only as a graduate student that I was able to really pursue the field of behavioral pharmacology. Addiction's a really powerful problem that leads to untold amounts of suffering, both in this country and worldwide. Alcoholism is frustratingly common, and the recent resurgence of opioid addiction across this country has led to incredible amounts of trouble. These problems are manifested in the individual, their family, their friends, coworkers, and society at large. So by helping to reverse these problems that arise from addiction and problematic substance use, hopefully we can help these people and the people that care about them. My understanding of addiction, it really involves addiction as a behavioral problem. Certainly there's a role for medications to help treat the problem, but I think that the next advance in addiction treatment is really going to be better understanding how and when to provide behavioral therapy and adjunct with pharmacological or medication therapy. People like the idea of a magic bullet, but we're increasingly aware that that's probably not the only aspect you're going to have to deal with addiction. You've got to deal with the behavior and how that behavior occurs throughout the day, throughout the week, throughout the month. Most of my teaching is done in small groups or one-on-one as a mentor to a graduate students or postdoctoral trainees. The research world is increasingly competitive. It's increasingly hard to obtain funding for research. And so we're interested in training not just scientists, but also healthcare providers, policymakers, and industry professionals. Working with these colleagues is enriching, and it helps develop my research. It also gives me great satisfaction to help them develop their research. UT Health San Antonio has among the strongest groups of scientists studying behavioral pharmacology of substance abuse problems in the country, maybe in the world. We work collegially and with a concerted goal of improving the lives of people who suffer from addiction.